My name is Dorothy Trench Bonet. 我的名字叫陈端，东陈端正的端。 I have been translating Xu Zhimo's poetry for 20 years, and I would like to present poetry by him now. I will start with the poem Sea Rhyme, which I will first read to you in Chinese. 女郎，单双的女郎，你为什么留恋这黄昏的海边？女郎，回家吧，女郎，啊不，回家我不回，我爱这晚风吹，在沙滩上，在暮霭里有一个散发的女郎，徘徊，徘徊。Maiden. Solitary maiden, why are you reluctant to leave the seashore this evening? Go home, maiden, go home. Ah, no, go home I cannot. I love the feeling of the evening breeze. On the beach, in the evening mist, there's a maiden with wind in her hair, lingering, lingering. Maiden, maiden with wind-blown hair, why do you stay here on the chilly sea strand? Go home, maiden, go home. Ah, no, hear my song. Great sea, I sing and you accompany. In the starlight, in the cold breeze, a young girl's pure music lightly pours forth, rings high and low. Maiden, bold maiden, now the sky pulls up like a black curtain. Now there are frightening winds and waves. Go home, maiden, go home. Ah, no. Watch me dance here, like a seagull diving into the waves. In the dark night, on the beach, the slender shadow of a maiden twists and whirls. Listen to the great ocean in its rage. Go home, maiden, go home. Look at the high waves ravening like beasts. Go home, maiden, go home. Ah, no, the waves are not coming to swallow me. I love the motion of the mighty sea. Into the water, into foaming waves, a panicked little girl stumbles and falls. Maiden, where are you, maiden? Where is your song so loud and clear? Where is your graceful shadow, bold maiden, where? Blackness of night swallows the brilliant stars. There is now on the beach no radiance. Waves overwhelm the shore, no dancing on the strand. Gone is the maiden.